hope to find your silver lining. You left my side, 'cause mother let you run and hide. And even from afar I hear you crying. Let me out of this.
Give me your bag.
Oh my god.
Stop stretching it out like that.
First of all, there's this compartment right here. I think it's 8 feet long. I've access of it from inside.
Hello.
This one right here. That's one thing about this truck. It has a lot of storage. And that's quite some space in there. So this one is stuck up there somehow because it was sitting for about the past 8 months. So I'll just figure out a way to open it. That I'm too young to die, and that fate will never stop me from trying. Still. Lots and lots of storage. Lots.
Damn.
My absolute favorite is this one.
Oh, it's a kitchen rag.
And it's so smooth. And then the guy I bought it from put this thing at the bottom, which you can pull out if you need. But I think I'm just gonna leave it here. Ta-da. Other long things.
There's a light at the very top.
Yeah, and then something cool. It also has a little opening.
Very small window.
Let me sing to old age before I'm done. Let me shout to the skies. Actually, it was an ambulance first before it was a cop truck. It used to be white, and then when they were done with it and giving it to the cops, they painted it black, which I'm super glad they did. I'm super glad. Look at that thing right there. So one time the guy had it parked outside, and then he came out in the morning and someone had stolen one of these things. But they were kind enough to put all the screws back on. On, mate, let's start on the other side. Come around. I like the silver. The silver and black match very well. I think I'm just gonna keep everything on the outside the way it is, like for the long haul, and just polish it up outside. Like, it's not so bad here. Like here, I want to polish it up. Oh, this is actually just wiping it off.
Yeah, it's
make it like a nice black.
We got some cleaning to do.
Yeah. Take your time, 'cause mother lets you run and hide, 'cause wisdom knows the eyes through which you cry. I am entering. So let's actually start from here. So this is that long storage cabinet that we saw from outside. I do want to open it from the inside so I'm able to reach stuff there. More than likely, I'm thinking it's going to be my closet. Then of course, this is coming out. This is going to come out. I have a few inches of clearance, so I kind of want more space. This is coming out. I just think it's ugly. It's so cushiony, you know? It's coming out anyways. There's some more here. All coming out. Walls are gonna be plain white, Scandinavian white. So just get some wallpaper, put it on here. I think I want this to be the study area because I do like 100% want a fixed study area, and this is the only space I could think about. I wanted to like put a bench here, like build a fixed bench so it can be like an L-shaped living room, but I need a study area, so this is gonna be my study area from about here to here. And the kitchen is gonna start somewhere, maybe here, and then it's gonna run all this way up to here.
These lights are coming out, 100% coming out.
So big.
They're so, yeah, they don't look pleasant to the eye at all.
So what else is coming out?
This is coming out, coming out, coming out, but I'm gonna keep the bench. It also has storage down here, which is nice. If you can see.
The dreamer lived those ties unbound. Quest for peace, a hope.
And there it is.
So this is the sink I was gonna use, but obviously it's massive, massive.
It's too big.
It's too big, yeah. I really like it.
A hope that's hanging loosely was your cry. Let me.
And it was gonna match so well, see? But it's okay. So that I'll keep, but I'll throw away. I'll sell the sink. I'll just find some rice paper or some nice white wallpaper, put it on here so it can look cuter. The good thing about these things is they have magnets. So they have magnets attached right here. It's a lot of stuff coming out, but it's not gonna take that long to build it because I already have the foundations. So it's just mostly replacing stuff. Some wallpaper is gonna go up here. I'm thinking white or something different to just kind of make the room big. The way the cabinets were built, this thing can roll over like down a cliff and it's like they're not gonna pop off. The cabinets are gonna stay in place. But unfortunately, I don't like this one here.
But I do.
No, because like when I walk in, I feel like it's too big and too bulky.
But how?
It's just, I don't like it at all.
All right.
And I want kind of like a flat thing. Like a kitchen counter, so just run. These are coming out, but I'm gonna reuse these locks because they're amazing. They keep this door super tight sealed. So, yeah. More storage down here. So this is flooring we got yesterday from Home Depot. They're very nice. You'll see them when we put them in. For this side, I'm not gonna change much. The thing that's gonna come out is, oh, this thing. If I wanted to keep it in so I can have someone riding in the back while I'm driving, it does have a seatbelt. And there's three more seatbelts on that side, but of course they're coming out. And then this is gonna stay coming off. This cup holder is so big. Something exciting down here.
It's a kitchen table. There you go.
Yeah, it's a table or a chopping board or whatever you want it to be. And then when you're done, slide it back in. Lock it up. Fell off, which I don't mind because I want some wooden doors on there. I'm gonna keep the light because it can be useful. The switchboard, I'm not gonna mess with it at all. But I have seen some people like rewire them to use them like how they need. This little cabinet up here is a whole mess.
It's the first aid kit.
Along with this one? No, it's all the wiring. The wiring for this thing is insane. Insane, insane.
It's a big boy.
But we do have an inverter, so it charges up while you're driving. Some more storage. The flooring is gonna be gray. The ceiling and the walls are gonna be white. This is too much space to keep the cabinets here. It's coming out. And then this is coming out. I just don't like how puffy it is. I want to make it feel more homey. So I'll figure out what to do with it. I have a little window.
Let me out of this
excited about it. I foresee this window being open almost all the time. It is the only one that opens.
What I'm gonna do to the roof, I'm gonna get some skylights on there. I bought two before buying this truck, but I think I only have space for one. And I think one is enough because it was a long one. So I wanted to run from the back to the front because I wanna be watching. I wanna be able to see everything from where I'm sleeping. And I'm gonna get two solar panels up there and a max air fan. What am I forgetting? So far, I'm thinking this is gonna be my shower right here. I'm just gonna get a shower curtain, put it over here, and then have a shower head coming off somewhere off of here. It's a good use of space because I can be able to fully stand in this place. It's a good, decent amount of size. Yeah.
Just take your time, cause mother lets you run and hide. Cause wisdom knows the eyes through which you cry.